Hey, how you doing? It's Mike. I'm just showing you tour of my FM transmitter, my CZ, if I got it right, CZH05B. This is really an FM transmitter I got for Deco Electronics right here. And I got the antenna in the back, and it says right here, this is very important, it says right here, connect antenna first, then connect the power. It's telling you it would burnt out if you have it too long without it too. Also, well, I'm going to show you something, put it down too. It's kind of messing here too, sorry about that. Okay, it's showing you the volumes. It's the volume level right here, and you keep it at a certain point. Like, just kind of tweak it a little bit to get a good signal listening. Mic over here, don't use mono. It would destroy the thing too. Like, really, I don't use the mic at all too. I don't know why. It's the power right here. This is the two switches to do the high and lows and all that too. But I'm going to plug this bad boy up, and I'm going to show you how this thing works too. And I use the audio. So, mostly people use this for their house to play the internet radio throughout the whole house, the backyard, neighborhood. Like, they can listen to it in their car, they want to hear music. But what I'm using this for, I'm using it for a studio, like a radio station, something like that too. So, look at the equipment, the mixer board, the mixer. I plug this mixer in there too. Also, my other mixer right there too. So, it's got all this stuff in there too. And y'all might have paused for a minute too while I'm hooking this thing up too, also too. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to hook it up while I'm on the video. I'm showing you something too. This is what you do right now. This is what you do. You take the, also my antenna is on the roof also. My antenna is on the roof also. So, I'm just letting you know. So, here goes my antenna right here. Here's my cable. That's on, the antenna's on the roof. The cable is hanging through the wall somewhere. No. But you always connect the antenna first before you power it up. It's in now. Take the power. I'm gonna show you the easy way. If you buy one of these, this is the easiest way to do it, man. I like it. I'm gonna show you something. You hold down the power switch. Sorry about that. I'm so. You hold down the power switch right over here to the left. The power switch. You hold that down too. That's what I'm gonna do. Then it's showing me a high, low, high. That's what it's showing me right here. Then I can hold it down, and it goes to 90. It goes to 89.1. That's my frequency. Hold it down again, 98.1. Then hold it down. It's going off. Then turn it on, then you switch it over here. Now we're on 89.1, now the station's on the air right now. I'm going to set it up there too, I'm going to show you something. Oh, then dropped something. Now we're on 89.1 frequency, we're transmitting right now, we're on the air. Then I'm going to play some music right now, I'm hooking this stuff up too. Yeah, I don't know why I'm running the camera myself. Let me hook my audio in, I'm going to hook it into here. And see, I need to hire somebody to run the cameras for me. All right, then you turn the volume down right here, kind of just the best way. Have it like this. Sometimes people put it as you. All right, let me get to my music over here. The virtual DJ. This is why I use virtual DJ right here. So here it is, virtual DJ, and I'm going to play some music on the radio. Right now, hear this. There's certain ways you ain't hearing no music. Hear this. Let me turn up the music so you can listen to some music. Hear this. I'm gonna change my EQs. I'm gonna change my EQs on my stereo. This is RCA. RCA stereo. I'm gonna change the EQs. I like rock. I'm taking the bass off.
You put a solid right at the bass.
I'll put the bass back on. So it's 89.1. So that's what we do right now. So I'm gonna turn it off. This is what it sounds like when it goes off. Then I'm gonna turn it back on. So we're going back on the air. 89.1.
89.1.
So I want to say thanks. I want to say thanks for looking at my, watching my video and send me the subscribe of my video. How you like it too? And go on decoelectronics.com too. If you need any information, you can also sales@decoelectronics.com, and you can ask some questions too. So that's how it is too. And once again, I want to say thanks for everybody watching my video of the FM transmitter of the range. If I got it right, Range Mastered or Range Star FM transmitter, 500 milliwatts. Right here, you have the CZH 0.52. Oh, before I go, I'm very sorry. This one, this is the package right here in the box right there. So right now, I got the antennas. This one fell on the floor. Kind of crap. This the antennas right here. All the 108s, 98. These are the outdoors antennas right here. See. That's the antennas. That's the antenna. And plus, I got the manual of the antenna. This the manual of the Range Max. This is what it is, Range Max. Range Max antenna. It's on top of my roof, and it's transmitting right now. So I can't even show, I ain't got no camera where you can go outside and show you the antenna on the roof, but hopefully sometime. And I got the manual over here. It show you the manual of the transmitter. And yeah, so that's the FM transmitter. Range Star. I got it right, Range Star. So once again, I want to say thanks for watching my video, and you have a nice day. Bye. Adios.